Did you know the shortest hormone in our body? Let's talk about the hormone. The shortest hormone in our body is thyrotropin releasing hormone, while the longest hormone in our body is, yes, human chorionic gonadotrophin. And for which hormone there is shortest latency for action? Yes, oxytocin, while longest latency for action is thyroxin. Such more facts and one-liners for NEET PG, follow us on Instagram and do visit our YouTube channel. Thank you.